Hello everyone, in this tutorial I am going to make a chair and for this I am going under start mechanical design and generative sheet metal design and name it what you want and I am going to select the parameter and I am using the both thickness and radius as 2 mm. I am going to sketch on XY plane and I am going to make a square and exit sketch and I am going to make a wall, accept the direction, OK, and I am going to make a flange on this not on this edge, remove and select that edge and I am going to make it as 80, OK, and select another flange and accept and make another flange at this one, reverse direction and accept and I am going to make a hem on this edge and the length is 20, OK, and I am going to select that face or inside face and sketch and I am going to make a rectangle and I am going to extrude it. Okay, I am going to edit and I am going to delete, exit the sketch. Close and I am going to select that face again. Now I'm going to make a line that part to that part point, exit and I am going to extrude the profile is that one. And I am going to invert direction and see that it is going to that part and it is 110 preview and it is too high, 105 preview. and it is correct. Uko. Okay, it is not union. Close, and I'm going to select that. Face, and I'm going to make a rectangle. And I am going to make an arc between this and this, and make a cut off flange, and I am going to use the no radius and 4 millimeter, and I am going to select this profile, and it is OO. It is something wrong with flange 5. I am going to definition, and it is okay. Cancel, delete the flange 5, edit. What is wrong with that? Okay, delete. Select the sketch and cut off. Now it is okay. And you can change the as 2 millimeter preview, 3 millimeter preview. Doesn't accept because the radius is too big. Now it is okay, and I am going to make a rectangular, and the direction is that one, and on this side, and I am going to make them as 22 spacing between, and it is okay. Now we have our chair, and I hope that you enjoyed about that tutorial. See you on next tutorial.